Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Pub Century Resorts. A resort that's filled with the decades of the 50s, 60s, 70s, 80s, and 90s. In today's shot, that is the front of the Pub Century Resort.
We're going to the grass to take a picture.
Are you allowed to go on the grass?
Yeah, just go over there. Step over there.
You got it?
Is that still rolling?
Yep.
Okay, I'll get you a picture on you this. And there's Mike McRock there, showing the sign, Pop Century Resort. Fantastic spot. There he is, carrying on like I don't know what. You seen too much Hulkamania at the wrestling show. What? Pop Century. Gotcha, bud. Now he's acting like his dad. Silly.
Yeah.
Now shut that off and go back over there.
Here we are, Pop Century. A special grand tour. That's the year 1950. 1960.
And here's a relic from the 60s. No, not me. I'm not the relic.
Anymore. 1990 over there. 1980. There's where the bus stops.
Are you letting me get you in there anywhere?
And here I am.
There's Mike. Got it. Right on. And back to you, the host of the show, Mike McBride.
Sign, Pop Century, is just over there.
Yeah, we'll go around the front and get a punch out of it.
Yeah.
Are you still rolling or stop?
I'm still rolling.
Oh. We gotta go this way.
Pick up the mirrors.
Yep. Hey, welcome back to the Pub Century Resort. Looking at a bowling pin. Oh wait, there's another bowling pin.
A giant bowling pin.
Ah yes, this is our fine and dandy resort. And our room is just over there.
Yeah. Did you get that transistor radio on the wall?
I did, yeah.
Don't get that idiot. Leave that idiot out.
Too late.
Too late to be an idiot?
Yeah.
Oh, you can eat that.
to start off on this side as well, really.
Yeah.
Walk right around like. Groovy tie-dye.
That's the map.
There's our room up there, around the corner.
Yep.
Third floor. Well, actually, second floor. Real hip, dark ground.
Yep.
Do a 45 record.
Oh yeah.
Classic picture.
Up, way up.
That's the tramp from Lady and the Tramp. Where's the lady? She's around somewhere.
Yeah. As you can tell, this all looks the same. Just different features. In different spots.
Hey, I got a good idea, Mike.
Yeah.
Let's go to the third floor and down at the bowling pin pool.
Yeah.
Wanna do that?
And here we are.
Nice. We got a pool in the shape of a bowling pin. Jukebox.
Jukebox, yeah.
Three plays for a quarter. One play for a dime.
Is
it all in there, Mike? Yeah. We we'll walk downstairs again?
No, yeah.
Hang loose, the boat.
As you can tell, that's another bowling pin. You can go upstairs or downstairs. And a nice view. And a nice lake.
Wanna walk around the back of that, or?
Mm-hmm.
See what it looks like. Where the new buildings are built over there. brand new apartment, hotel complex.
Yeah. Oh, yes, here we are again, at the lake.
Yeah, nice.
Disney opens in Anaheim, California.
Find dandy trees.
Yeah.
And of course the sun is in full force here today at Pop Century. Thank God there is a bit of cloud.
Yeah, otherwise we'd fry our brains out.
We'll fry something out.
A little bit warmer than Newfoundland. Yeah, smoking area.
Mm-hmm. Oh, look, a squirrel.
Color TV becomes available in the U.S.
Willie Mays starts with the New York Giants and is named Rookie of the Year.
The most popular Pez head dispenser to date are Mickey Mouse and Santa Claus. 1950. That's pretty much it for this wave, Mike.
Yeah. Yeah. As you can see right here, is a giant yo-yo. Of course, some more hotel rooms.
Sam Walton opens the first Walmart, 1962. Welcome to Walmart. Get your shit and get out.
You're ruining my tour.
I won't do it anymore.
I'm just kidding.
Oh, I thought it was enhancing it. Welcome to Walmart. Get out.
Ladies and gentlemen, pay no attention to the shenanigans of my old man.
Maybe I should be filming and you do the shenanigans.
Oh God, I'm no good at shenanigans, you are.
10,000 screaming teenage fans beat the Beatles when they landed JFK Airport. Can't buy me love, everybody tells me so. Can't buy me love.
Ladies and gentlemen, pay no attention to the singing.
If you want to call it that.
Or the ranking.
Right on.
There's another yo-yo.
Yeah, a blue one.
Yeah.
And a green one.
I'm Captain James T. Kirk of the USS Enterprise.
Ladies and gentlemen, pay no attention to the Captain Kirk wannabe right in front of you.
beautiful around here, Mike.
Oh, yeah. Another yo-yo.
Let's go here. Oh, yeah, over here.
Now, this spot, I'm not sure where this is, but we've never been here before, but it looks, seems to be interesting.
Beautiful. Is it owned by Pop Century? Could very well be.
Yep.
This will all be connected.
All be connected to what?
All those hotels with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh. Don't drop the camera. Came down there?
Yeah.
On the ledge?
Groovy.
Yeah. Out of sight, man.
Here's a big pop. Look up, way up.
You want to go up and get a shot from up and down?
Yeah. Here we are. I'm about to go up on a giant yo-yo.
With a yo-yo.
Yeah, I think you're describing yourself.
Getting your exercise,
anyway. Oh, yeah.
to get that side too. Go around to get this side. Man, this is a big place.
Huge.
Look at that. Oh yeah, good shot up here, Mike.
Can you dig it?
Sucker. Yeah, I know, it's a beast, man. Can you dig it? That's the hippy dippy pool.
Yeah. Oh, here we are again. Use your suite. Pit rock. Bicentennial. Here's another yo-yo.
Yeah. We're gonna go down that yo-yo.
Ooh, creepy. Here we are in a 1974 interesting little piece of trivia. People magazine is launched by Time Incorporated. And Hank Aaron breaks Babe Ruth's career home run record. And as you know, Mr. Steroids himself, Barry Bonds, did break the record, but to no prevail because he was on crappy steroids. Microsoft's, located in Seattle, Washington, is founded by Paul Allen, age 22, and Bill Gates, at age 19 years old. Harvard dropout.
There you go.
And look who graduated from Harvard and went on to one of the most successful social networking sites called Facebook, yeah. Mark Zuckerberg.
Did he graduate?
And believe it or not, Mark Zuckerberg was actually at a speech that was done by Bill Gates himself. And some idiot was fooled. And then he didn't think it was Bill Gates, but it was.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah, I know. Aren't you?
Yeah, a little bit. There's another 8-track. Look, the 8-track's coming out of the case.
Yeah.
Rubik's Cube.
Mr. and Mrs. Potato.
Hey, look, it's Mr. and Mrs. Potato Head.
Look.
Oprah Winfrey Show talk show begins in 85.
There goes that weirdo over to Mr. and Mrs. Potato Head. And there's a statue of a lunatic. And one giant Rubik's Cube. Pretty far, I'd say.
The laptop cost $5,399.
Pac-Man.
Oh yeah. Rubik's Cube.
Yep. The world came up with Pac-Man.
Yeah. Somebody did.
Here's some more trivia. In the 1990 Space Shuttle Discovery is launched from Cape Canaveral, Florida, carrying the Hubble Space Telescope. Squirrel.
That's pretty much it for the building.
Is that a cicada fly out here?
Cicada fly.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, I got the sound on the camera.
That's where you see one.
Yeah.
They cling onto the trees, right?
Yeah, they do, yeah. And here we are again.
Yeah, Roger Rabbit. Another
pool, like. Yeah. Look at 3-inch half floppy A disc. That green thing. There goes the old man up the steps. There's something wrong with him, I know. And here we go up the steps back to our hotel room. Giant yo-yo.
Welcome to the Magic Kingdom.
Woohoo. And here we are. Spooky. And here we are back in the hotel room.
She hasn't been yet.
Whoa,